This is a Barnett Stalker 385. I mean, I shoot it. It works pretty well. I don't really have complaints. It has a pretty nice trigger. I got it as an open box from Academy. Turns out the scope was broken, so I threw a no-name red dot on it. But yeah, other than that, I'm using Centerpoint bolts with Rage broadheads. I have a brand new pack ready to go too. So that's the basic setup I got on the crossbow. So I got the target out at about 20 yards. Let's see if we can get some shots on target. All right, let's get one more. So that was the crossbow setup I'm gonna be using this year. And if you guys have seen my most recent videos, then I'm sure you all know that I have a Mission Hammer compound bow that I'm absolutely falling in love with now that I'm learning how to shoot it. It's topped off with a Trophy Ridge sight, Trophy Ridge Whisker Biscuit. This was just the basic setup for this bow. The Bow Shop, Bow Hunter Pro Shop in Alabama, they set it up for me. They got me into this package, and they've been nothing but helpful. But the, like I said, this is the way the bow was at the store. They put the package together. So with that set up, I'm using the True Ball Stinger XT release. It's all right for right now. I'm getting used to that trigger, and I'm using Gold Tip Hunter arrows. Again, since I'm new to the compound game, they're working pretty well for me. But yeah, that's my basic setup. I haven't decided on broadheads yet for the compound, but I mean, deer season's months away. So let's get some shots downrange. So I, it's an older bag target I have, so I put tape on it to, try to give it a new spot for me to aim at. So let's see what it looks like. We'll go with the traditional three shots. Alright guys, so to top today's video off, you see what I'm working with. Now, we're gonna see what a Rage broadhead does to a couple water bottles. I have those set up. I got the GoPro set up. I'm gonna see maybe if I can try some slow-mo stuff. I haven't done that yet, but let's see what it looks like. Alright, we got the GoPro running. Got the water bottles down there. Red dot on. The Rage broadhead for the crossbow. I guess it's safe to say Rage broadheads work well against water bottles, but we all probably knew that. Anyway, thank you guys for the support already. I mean, it's going on a few weeks here and I'm getting a ton of interaction and views and I appreciate it. I'm gonna keep the views coming. So next time on the Rookie Predator, I'll probably be out actually turkey hunting. Let's hope I'm successful. Thanks again, guys. Next time, we'll see you.